Purple then started to unbutton his pants and took his tings out. Alan was shocked by the size of Purple's tings because Purple was huge. Purple then told Alan, "Suck my tings, woman, and you better be good." Things had just got even more real as Alan said to Purple, "Please, Purple, I can't do this. This is not right. We shouldn't be doing this." Purple then got angry and grabbed Alan by both of his arms and picked him up off the floor, raising him up in the air until his back touched the ceiling.